Why you look so good?
It's black girl magic, no.
Why you look so good? Why you look so good?
Huh?
What?
What you mean?
Why you look so good?
Thank you so much.
Is this really part of it? Or are you just asking this?
Why you look so good?
Thank you.
No, for real, why you look so good?
Because black is beautiful.
Melanin. I'm touched by the sun.
Why are you looking so dapper today, man? He's like the backup for Old Spice commercials and shit.
You wanna check my shirt off?
Cause that's what it would take.
Why you look so good?
Well, I just can't help that. I don't know.
It's in my DNA.
I was blessed.
Genetics.
Shout out to my beautiful parents.
I was born this way.
I got my dad's eyebrows, so they're always ours on fleek. And then my mom just seasoned me with some good melanin.
When do you feel most sexy?
After a haircut.
Got my hair done.
When I first take out my twists.
Hair all shaved.
Combing my hair.
I love to make myself look good.
Being dolled up.
When I leave the nail salon, I don't know. It's just something about nails.
When do you feel most sexy?
When I'm driving.
When I feel strong.
Dancing around old Janet Jackson.
Sade, Is This a Crime is playing in the background.
And then I'm just like, whoa, I feel good.
Why you look so good?
I drink water and mind my business.
I look so good because I got a skin routine.
I do water, shea butter.
Why you look so good?
I try.
When do you feel most sexy and attractive?
I feel like in the morning.
When I first wake up, I haven't like burped or farted yet and I feel very sexy.
When I'm wearing something tight and mesh.
When I have my waist beads on.
Representing myself.
How are you representing yourself?
So I'm intersectional, so I'm a black Muslim woman. So I mean, you got the hijab represents me.
I take pride in what I wear.
Shaving and doing my hair and ironing a shirt. This makes me feel pretty spiffy right now.
People expect you to like to not want to look good because like you're larger, which is totally ridiculous. We're people too.
When do you feel most attractive?
When I just finished working out.
And I'm just in like shorts and like a sports bra or like a little athletic top like this. Like I feel pretty sexy, you know, show off my legs, the guns.
When do you feel most sexy?
I think when I self-care.
Quarantine's been great for that.
I feel the most attractive and sexy when someone else tells me. It's normally not on my own.
But I'm really trying to change that. Like I feel really good right now.
Describe your sexuality without using any labels.
Oh, I'm a lioness.
Cosmic. Journeying through this galaxy.
Evolving.
Open and inviting.
Blended.
Passion.
Energy.
Everybody.
Okay.
Describe your sexuality without labels.
Mature.
Experimental.
Nature.
New.
Essence of a rose garden.
I like cake and I like to eat it too.
I don't care what's between their legs. I do like boobs. Interesting.
Pencil.
Curves.
Rainbow confetti. Sparkles.
Sexuality, no labels.
Male.
No labels, though.
No labels.
I am a queer person, so I date everyone.
But without labels.
Oh.
Straight.
But without labels.
I'm gonna drive on the highway on a sunny afternoon. Straight.
When do you feel most sexy?
Physically. No clothes.
Naked.
When I get out of the shower.
Before I put on any makeup, lotion.
When I'm relaxed.
Relaxed.
Masturbation.
When I'm in my bed.
Right after sex.
When my mom gives me a compliment.
Why do you look so good?
Oh.
Thank you.
Why you look so good?
Why you look so good?
Oh, this is my normal thing, man.
I think attraction is more than just physical appearance. At least for me, it is. It's
quirkiness.
Confidence.
Intelligence.
Somebody who is very creative.
Why you look so cute today?
Oy vey.
Why do you look so good?
That's a great question, because I don't.
I don't objectify myself. I don't think in terms of feeling attractive and sexy.
It's difficult to deal with aging.
I don't always think that I look so good. So
you look in the mirror and you're thinking, I didn't have that fold or that crease yesterday, or I am so tired of putting this color into my hair. I'm going to grow it out and let it go gray.
It doesn't really matter how old you are. It's just something you keep working on.
For the senior citizen, I've been getting a lot of compliments.
From who?
Girl, everybody, really? Store, the milkman, anybody and everybody.